We'll stay with some of yesterday's athletics finals now over at Taipei Stadium. Next up is the women's 100-meter hurdles final. After the qualifying rounds in the semifinals, it was the Dutch athlete Nadine Visser who was the favorite to win this one. All seven athletes on their starting marks. You can see Visser in lane 5. Beside her is Belarus's Elvira Herman in lane 6. And in lane 7 is Luka Kozak of Hungary. Those three would come out on top in this race. But keep an eye on lane 5. Visser absolutely dominates this race with no one around her. She finishes in a time of 12.98 seconds. A second place athlete not finishing until 13.17. Visser wins the gold, Herman the silver, and Kozak earns herself the bronze medal.